I'm Jessica Benson here with USCFootball.com. We're here with Buck Allen. Buck, talk a little bit about the game. It's got to feel good.
Yeah, it feel good. You know, it's been 4 years, and, you know, to win this game for this program, it feel real good. You know, all the guys happy, and we believe in Coach O, and he believe in us, so we got it done.
Talk a little bit about Coach O. I mean, obviously a lot of emotion out there, and from the time he's taken over this team, it's kind of a different team.
Yeah, it's definitely a different team, man. You know, he preaches about having fun and enjoying the game of football and letting us play loose. And you know, and I think that really helped out since he took over. So we just enjoy the game of football and going to enjoy this win tonight and, you know, come Monday to work.
And he obviously has believed in you. You had your first start today out there. How did that make you feel?
It felt good, you know. That the coaches believe in me. I just want to thank my O-line and my fullbacks and receivers doing a great job on the perimeter blocking. We got a great defense, so they're going to get better every week.
You had that great touchdown out there today, kind of got the ball rolling. How was that?
It felt good. You know, Coach Helton put it in play and, you know, drew it up, and we executed perfect. So, you know, just want to thank them for believing in me.
Cody mentioned in the press conference that it was kind of the toughest running defense that you guys have faced. Did you feel that way?
Yeah, but you know, we got a W, so I don't even care if I got 0 yards and 0 touchdowns. So it don't even matter. We got the W.
That sounds good to me. So you obviously have a couple next big games coming up to finish out the season. What are your personal goals to finish out?
Just get better every week, work on something every week I can get better at, and, you know, push each other, push my teammates, and come to work next week like you stand for week, no matter who the opponent is.
Great. Thanks, Buck. I'm Jessica Benson with USCFootball.com. You can catch more on the web.